Oklahoma City recently bought two electric cars for its fleet for short trips around town by city employees. City officials hope the electric cars and other alternatively fueled vehicles will help cut into its massive fuel costs every year. In case you were wondering, the city has a charging station set up for the cars near the Civic Center Music Hall, and two other stations are expected to be installed elsewhere downtown for use by the general public.